Sometimes it's good to be still. You know, there are times in which it feels so dark, the clouds are there and they block our view. But then we need to try to find a way and to try to find joy in the journey. I love the title of your podcast. I really love that because there can be joy in the journey, and that joy can be, you know, the best joy that we can feel is when we feel the spirit in our heart.